think last time we played, was it here?
What's that?
Last time you and me played, was it
San Jose.
San Jose, that's what it was. I'm trying to figure it out. I remember you were Crawford and I was like many away and I ended up going to DMP. But you still won. That's right. I'm gonna grab a different cup if you don't mind. I'm not crazy about these cups.
Console or second chance?
That's the main.
Second chance.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
Huh?
Thanks. Good luck. Thanks. At least we're playing to the right score. I sat down to have the worst beatdown possible. We were sitting down to 11 and I'll take over.
Well, that means one more pair of posts. That's number 14. We have 38, 5.9, 40 hours. We have one space paper. And that's number 14.
Thank you. Oh, you got BG. Should have gone to North End with us.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wait, but you were evenly balanced, right? Yeah, okay, all right.
We have one place remaining, and that's number 16, which will be the final list of the tournament. If you want to pay the list for $40, if I may. And so, the lists are full.
Limited.
Oh.
Arnold, what happened?
He thought we were playing to 7. I thought we were playing to 9. When it got, when I was up 6-1, he waited a long time and never doubled. I thought, what's he doing? And then at some point, I thought, oh, he was playing for the gammon. I had no clue that he was playing to 7.
What was the match to?
To 9.
I had a similar situation.
So when I was up 6-0, he didn't double. And I thought it was like some type of strategy. I didn't know what he was doing. And then I thought oh, he's playing for the gammon.
Mm-hmm.
And then he doubled me each of the next two games, and one of them he gammoned me. So I don't know.
Did you win the match?
Yeah. And then somebody else comes by and says
91.
I have no integrity, and then I got
six.
And a different situation. My match was 3, and it all set up. My name played in every game, and they also had a scorecard there, and they took the match, took 2-11 on the scorecard.
Yeah.
And so I played the match, and we were 3-1. And I took
one thing. Yeah.
And then Pat walks by,
yeah,
and said, I have to tell you something. This match is to 9. And it was 15-11 to a 9. I had turned the cue, and then I back him in the water.
No, I just want you to know, if you ask anybody out there, they would tell you
what we do. So he was 6-0, he never doubled.
What?
He doubled. In the 6-0 game, he never doubled.
He never doubled.
Okay. And he won the game on his
Yeah, he had a chance at the gammon.
Okay, I understand that. So in the next game, he doubles after the first round.
I don't even remember because I wasn't thinking along those lines. You
know if someone doubles first roll or not.
I know the last.
In your head, you never went. I'm just saying it's hard to believe that Bells wouldn't go off when your opponent doubles first roll.
Rory, what the fuck difference does it make? The other guy needs to know what they're playing to. He is not responsible to help that guy out.
I came over and agreed with the ruling. I agree with the ruling.
But I don't understand your line of questioning. It's like he needs to babysit the guy. We're playing, these are adults. We're playing serious games here. I mean, I can't believe that. You know that the cue was coming on the front. Who cares? He didn't do anything wrong. Sorry if I'm getting so animated. I just can't believe that it's even a topic of conversation. Did you not know? Oh, Jesus. What's the point? No, go ahead. Keep walking. I wanted to talk to him. This was not about you, Rory. What is
Well, you kind of made it about me.
That guy made a mistake. He didn't know what you guys were playing. That's his fault.
Yeah, I understand that.
I mean, it's different if, like, he doesn't hit his clock or something like that, and that's running off. You should tell him. But, you know, I mean, was it posted? Did you have it written down on your score? 9?
I wrote it on mine. He didn't write it on his.
Too bad. I'm sure he's a nice guy, but he made a mistake.
Aaron. Aaron.
Okay, you only have six positions left.
Sorry?
I'll be right back.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
There's six spots left on the number eight bracket. We want to sign up for that. We only have six positions left. Okay, what we have left now is the DMP is now officially closed, so are the blitzes. We went up 60 on them, they have players for your support of our different games are really good. We have some positions in the seniors, it's 50 years of age. I would like to play a 7-point match with $50. We have about 8 positions left in the seniors.
You saw the tournament?
Yeah, the winner of this match plays Bob Glass, and I play the winner of that match.
Oh, you're really smart.
I'm sorry, no. The loser of this match plays Bob Glass, and then I play the winner of that match.
Oh, okay.
So I'm in a waiting pattern, holding pattern.
Okay, no problem. Nice. The winner or a loser?
No. I went two and whoever went this was the next one that I played.
Oh, here's your spot. We put our match in.
I did?
Yeah, you played 11.3. No, I'm kidding. I didn't play
that. I know I didn't play perfectly, but I also know I didn't play 11.3.
Thank you.
I
Okay, we have nine positions left in the second draft of seniors, if I use 50 years of age, we have to pay a $7,000 tax for $50. We have nine positions available, and they're.
I'm out of the man.
So it's not like a non-gap in the final.
No, I should have.
That's just pretty cool. I
match.
Good match, Steve. Could you send me a copy of the match?
Of course I will.
Awesome, thank you.
I wasn't sure because it's like I'm killing my own gammas to an extent when I redouble, but
right.
But I get 4 points, which is pretty good.
Right.
And what do you think about the hit? Was that nuts or? I mean, I could duplicate ones and three ones and fives, like just
right.
breaking here.
Right.
That's a weird one.
That was about, yeah. I have no idea. I think.